Today we have your Prescott Badgers playing Bradshaw Mountain Ladies Soccer Bears. At this time, what we'd like to do is we'd like to announce and recognize some of our senior girls who've done such an amazing job this year. We'd like to first start by recognizing Helena DeSoto. Helena is a two-year letterman and starting midfielder for the Badgers. She is an energetic player that is always looking to improve. We will miss the funny things she says and her ability to gracefully take a joke. Helena plans to attend the University of Colorado or Arizona State University to study architectural design. Helena states, "I am so beyond thankful for each and every one of my teammates. You mean the world to me. Thank you to my coach for pushing me every day, every practice, and allowing me to become the best self as a soccer player and as well as a person that I can be. I can't wait to see what the end of the season brings us. Big things coming. Dream big. Let's give her a big round of applause." Next up, we have Grace West. Grace is a first-year varsity athlete and scored her first three goals with the team this year. As a newcomer, Grace was energetic and always looked to improve her game and grow each day. After graduation, she will be studying biology and hope to either teach or work in a lab setting. Grace says, "As a transfer student, I am thankful to be accepted on this team and to have the opportunity to play my senior year with such talented athletes. I also am thankful for this season and the chance to grow my skills under the direction of an amazing coach. I want to thank my parents for fulfilling their unfailing support, Chino Valley soccer team for embracing me as a homeschooler my first 3 years of high school, teaching me to work as a team, and giving me a deeper love for the game. Lastly, I'd like to thank the Lord for walking beside me through new and uncharted grounds." Let's have a big round of applause for Grace West. Next up, Indy Diamond Simmons. Indy is a three-year varsity letterman, captain, and starting wingback this year. Indy always has a smile on her face, stressful moments on the field. We will miss her laugh, fierce competitiveness, and dedication to her teammates. She will be attending Arizona State University nursing program in the fall with the hope of becoming a travel nurse. Indy states, "I want to thank my parents for their endless love and support. I'm so grateful for Coach Paul, as well as my club coaches for all their time and their ability to push me to become the soccer player I am today. I love my team so much. You guys are all ballers. So many memories that will last a lifetime." Next up, Kaylee Green. Kaylee is a two-year varsity letterman and scored the first goal of her career this year. Kaylee is quietly one of the most competitive and empathetic players I have ever coached. Her dedication to her teammates and role on the team is amazing and will be missed. She will be attending NAU and majoring in biology. Kaylee stated, "I want to thank Coach Paul for always reminding me to be confident in my playing and for being so devoted to the team. You guys are the best. Thank you for an amazing season." Next up, Taya Castro. Taya is a first-year varsity letterman and scored the first goals of her career as a Badger. Taya is a quick learner and an amazing athlete. She inspires those around her, and everyone pulls for her success on the field. Taya plans on attending the University of Arizona to study medicine. "My favorite soccer memory would have to be winning against Flagstaff. Seeing everyone so happy and proud of each other. After the tough start to the season, I would like to thank the team and Coach Paul for welcoming me with open arms. I enjoy playing with you all so much, and I can't wait for us all to crush it at State. Big round of applause for Taya Castro. Let's also have a big round of applause for the rest of your Prescott Lady Badgers soccer team. They are currently ranked number one in the state. Badgers. For the starting lineups for tonight's match, first for the visiting Bears, number 8, Alyssa Berry. Number 2, Emily Alvarez. Number 12, Savannah Beeson. Number 18, Marlon Gonzalez. Number 7, Alexis Lee. Number 5, Samantha Montgomery. Number 9, Bethany Gittens. Number 4, Paisley Turner. Number 15, Charlize Ingolita. Number 1, Zeta Paulino. And number 17, Michaela Reese. The Bears are coached by head coach John Sterling. And now for your Prescott Badgers starting lineup, number 2, senior Indy Diamano Simmons. Number 4, Malia Holt. Number 5, Emma Sternberg. Number 6, senior Tia Castro. Number 7, Macy Van Wormer. Number 13, senior Helena DeSoto. Number 14, Charlotte Osborne. Number 15, Kiri Kasoon. Number 16, senior Kaylee Breen. Number 17, Ellie Magnet. And number 24, senior Grace West. The Badgers are coached by head coach Paul Campuzano. We'll have everyone please stand and remove their caps for the playing of our national anthem.
Madison High School, we want to thank you all and appreciate your efforts as our parents and fans that keep our players a priority by helping them to have a safe season. Prescott High School Athletics wants to remind you that masks are required at all times while at this event. Please maintain social distancing between non-household groups while seated, and please remember, we appreciate your support. We're grateful you're here today. Thank you so much. The teams please take the field.
Thank you.
Badger Bowl by number 15, Carrie Kassoon. Yeah. Entering the game for the Badgers, number 3, Nicole Race, and number 8, Madalena Antonini. Badger goal by number 3, Nicole Race.
Oh!
Entering the game for the Badgers, number 21, Cameron Carr.
Thank you.
Badger goal by number 15, Carrie Kasum, with an assist by number 17, Ellie Magnet. Entering the game for the Badgers, number 9, L. Long, and number 6, K. Castro.
Thank you.
Badger goal by senior number 2, Indy Diamano Simmons. Entering the game for the Badgers, number 13, Helena DeSoto, and number 24, Grace West. Entering the game for the Bears, number 19, Nancy Duran.
Thank you. pushed it.
Badger goal by number 3, Nicole Race, with an assist by number 17, Ellie Magnet. Entering the game for the Badgers, number 12, Kaylee Carlson. That's a hat trick for number 15, Carrie Kasum. And that's a hat trick for number three, Nicole Race. Entering the game for the Badgers, number 21, Cameron Carr. Thank you. to the ball for the Badgers, number 3, Nicole Reese, number 8, Madalena Antonini, and number 21, Cameron Carr. Into the game for the Badgers, number 13, Helena DeSoto, and number 16, Kaylee Breen.
Thank you.
Entering the game for the Badgers, number 23, Kennedy Carr. Number 12, Kaylee Carlson. Number 9, Elle Long. And number 24, Grace West. In for the Bears, number 14, Nohemi Hernandez Lopez. Into the game for the Badgers, number 5, Emma Stover. And for the Bears, number 5, Samantha Montgomery.
Thank you. good.